I've never seen Miol this upset about anything. The city really gets to me.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. If not, let me know. I might have it stored away.
It's a fine day with you around.
I cannot best you! I cannot best you!
Enough of you!
Oh, mercy!
Damn you!
Divine smile on you, friend.
What a waste.
Please help me. I'm starving.
What happened?
Here, spend it well.
Yes?
Be careful.
What do you need, my friend? Feeling much better thanks to your efforts. Need something? Yes? My father. I never had it. So I grew up with a miserable... If you're trying to ask... You think anyone... Look, I didn't ask for this job. I got stuck with it thanks to my father. Yes? Oh.
Something I can help with, or do you just want to talk?
Pull up a seat. Oh, you're back. Here's your share. Well done. What's the matter? afraid of getting your hands dirty. Need some gold? I handle the fishing. If breaking's more your thing, go talk to Vex. There are all sorts of people. So, you in for a little fishing? Keep this up, and you'll be rich enough to retire before you know it. Good luck. Something troubling you? I'll listen.
Been a good
please. I don't have any.
Come to see Balaman perform miracles with
starving. Here, send it well.
Looking to stay alive.
What brings you to Balaman today? Repair? Purchase? Nothing like the smell of a white hot blade, eh?
I don't have anything to eat.
You must be sick. Loving. Here, spend it well.
No, come to gloat, have we?
Welcome to Mistvale Keep.
Jarl's youngest
son. I'm Jarl Layla's steward, Anuriel. I know you. Where was it? Huh. Oh, you were getting something for me. Do you realize how delicate the experiment is you've interrupted by sending for me? I may need to throw out the components and start again.
How dare you take that kind of tone? You're in service to me, remember?
I'm sorry, my lady. The stresses of all this research, it's becoming more than I can bear.
Forgive me. Now, I want to know if you've made any progress with my... Is he cursed? Has he been possessed?
Sorry, my lady.
Wait, I
did
know
we have
you.
An appointment?
Keep at it.
Take a look.
You may go.
Okay. Now, where did I put those spiders?
If you need anything, come see me. I'm a... Sourceful as I am discreet. Keep your hands to yourself.
I'm a sailor on the North Wind. We're laying over in Windhelm.
I have a lot of respect for...
Horses. All day long. Do you have any idea how dull horses are?
Good to see you again, friend.
Don't even think about it.
Killed 6 men single-handed. Rescued my brothers.
It's good to spend some time on solid land.
Wait, I know you.
We're one of the same kind, you and I. I'm glad to have met you.
Keep your hands to yourself.
Killed 6 men single-handed. Well, keeping my brothers in arms from ambush by an Imperial patrol.
Wait, I know you. You're the one who killed Elaine de Fonta. Ralbathar. Oh yeah. Word about that got around. Man was a piece of bandit trash, is what I hear.
Good. You're finally here. I've scouted the ruins, and I'm certain Carlia is still inside. No, I found her horse. Don't worry, I've taken care of it. She won't be using it to escape. Let's get moving. I want to catch her inside while she's distracted. Take the lead. Just make certain you keep your eyes open. Carlia is as sharp as a blade. The last thing I need is you blundering into a trap and warning her that we're here. Years ago, I was standing outside these very same ruins. Gallus told me to meet here, but he wouldn't say why. When I arrived, Gallus stepped from the shadows. Before he uttered a sound, an arrow pierced his throat. Before I could even draw my blade, her second arrow found its mark in my chest. Carlia was a master marksman, and her greatest weapon was the element of surprise. I was lucky. She missed my heart by mere inches. I staggered away from the ruins, and my vision began to blur. It's then that I realized the bitch had poisoned her arrows. The last thing I saw was Carlia dumping his body into an opening atop the ruins. An unceremonious end for a remarkable man. To this day, I've regretted allowing her to escape, even if it meant I had died trying. I owed Gallus that much. The guild was thrown into disarray. Several stepped up and tried to claim Gallus's former position as guildmaster. Sides quickly formed behind these men, and the ratway became a bloodbath. I saw what they did to Gallus. I wanted to use the guild's resources to hunt down Carlia. The others didn't even care he was gone. Fortunately, I persevered, and the other groups were either killed or they left The infighting had taken months to subside, which gave her time to go into I spent thousands of septum and used every contact at my disposal. But it was as if she had simply vanished. Like I said before, she was the best. She was a stubborn Dunmer. Always had to do everything her way. But she was also the best, bringing in more coin a month than some thieves heist in a year. Gallus trusted her too much and let her get too close. If you want to call it that, yes. Me? I think she was softening him for the kill. Gallus would call her his little nightingale. Was absolutely smitten by her. Greed? Jealousy? Spite? Who can say what drove her to such an iniquitous act? One thing's certain, I intend to find out before she draws her last breath. I have a long-standing arrangement with the Dark Brotherhood. If I need someone in the guild taken care of, we do it ourselves. We both agree it's best to keep these matters in-house. Have your weapon at the ready. Certain Carlia knows we're here. They say that these ancient Nordic burial mounds are sometimes impenetrable. This one doesn't look too difficult. Quite simple, really. I don't know what the fuss is about these locks. All it takes is a bit of know-how and a lot of skill. That should do it. And for you. Carlia's been through a year. What does she expect to find? The stench in here. This place smells of death. Be on your guard. Yes, yes, what is it now? Pull the chain over there and watch out for the spikes. Like Carlia reset all of the traps. must you keep stopping? bone chimes. Big to wake the Draugr, I bet. Don't blunder into any of them. You're quite noisy for someone who claims to be a thief. Must you? Your blood will adorn my blade. feeble attempt to hide is insulting. Merely an annoyance. It's one of the infamous Nordic puzzle doors. How quaint. Without the matching claw, they're normally impossible to open. Since I'm certain Carlyle already did away with it, we're on our own. Fortunately, these doors have a weakness. How to exploit it? Quite simple, really. Carlyle is close, I'm certain of it. Now let's get moving. This better be important. Think your arrow will reach me before my blade finds your heart?
Give me a reason to try.
You're a clever girl, Carlyle. Buying Golden Glow Estate and funding Haunting Brew Meadery was inspired.
To ensure an enemy's defeat, you must first undermine his allies. It was the first lesson Gallus taught us.
You always were a quick study.
Not quick enough, otherwise Gallus would still be alive.
Gallus had his wealth and he had you. All he had to do was look the other way.
Did you forget the oath we took as Nightingales? Did you expect him to simply ignore your methods?
Enough of this mindless banter. Come, Carlyle. It's time for you and Gallus to become reunited.
I'm no fool, Mercer. Crossing blades with you would be a death sentence, but I can promise the next time we meet, it will be your undoing.
How interesting. It appears Gallus's history has repeated itself. Carlyle has provided me the means to be rid of you, and this ancient tomb becomes your final resting place. But you know what intrigues me the most? The fact that this was all possible because of you. Farewell. I'll be certain to give Brynjolf your regards.
Easy. Don't get up so quickly. How are you feeling? No. I saved your life. My arrow was tipped with a unique paralytic poison. It slowed your heart and kept you from bleeding out. Had I intended to kill you, we wouldn't be having this conversation. My original intention was to use that arrow on Mercer, but I never had a clear shot. I made a split-second decision to get you out of the way, and it prevented your death. More than you'll ever realize. The poison on that arrow took me a year to perfect. I only had enough for a single shot. All I had hoped was to capture Mercer alive. Mercer must be brought before the guild to answer for what he's done. He needs to pay for... My purpose in using Snowvale Sanctum to ambush Mercer wasn't simply for irony's sake. Before both of you arrived, I recovered a journal from Gallus's remains. I suspect the information we need is written inside.
I wish I knew. The journal is written in some sort of language I've never seen before. Enther. Gallus's friend at the College of Winterhold. Of course. It's the only outsider Gallus trusted with the knowledge of his Nightingale identity. There were three of us. Myself, Gallus, and Mercer. We were an anonymous splinter of the Thieves Guild in Riften. Perhaps I'll tell you more about it later. Right now, you need to head for Winterhold with the journal and get the translation. Here, take these as well. They may prove useful for your journey. Mercer lied to the Guild, branded me a murderer, and slandered my name across his network of contacts. For 25 years I ran, never sleeping in the same place twice and carefully covering my tracks. Mercer doesn't need to die. He needs to feel the cold sting of fate as his life crumbles in front of him and he's hunted by the Guild. I can promise you if it comes to that, and my back's to the wall, I won't hesitate. He was a scholar, a master thief, and a natural leader. Everyone respected him and followed him without question. It was Gallus who inducted me into the Nightingales and honed my skills to a razor-sharp point. I owe everything to him. We were very close. Gallus once said he felt comfortable around me, able to let his guard down. I can't help but think that I'm responsible for what happened to him. Remember, speak only to Enther. Trust me. One else.
Thorgar says we'll find rocks soon. The kind worth gold.
Be careful where you step in the mine. Don't want to cover up some valuable ore or gems or something.
The mine will be the talk of Skyrim soon, you'll see. It'll be the stuff of legends.
Anytime I get tired of working, I just think that maybe the next swing will make me rich. It keeps me going.
Are you feeling sick?
Divines bless you. May the ground you walk quake as you pass. Some gold for a veteran? A coin or two for a veteran? It's not... much to ask.
Hey, wanna play tag?
Be careful.
Hey, watch it!
Papa says I won't see Rob here anymore. But he wouldn't tell me why not.
Take a look.
Perhaps I'll be seeing more of you.
Seems that... Take a look. Turn it. Seems they're looking to protect yourself or deal some damage. Return anytime you need arms or armor. My form.
Just arrive in the city? Is it true what they say then? Food? Experience? If money's all you hold dear, then you... Really? I knew he was mixed up in something dangerous, but I hadn't heard he... No man. Buying one of our blades wouldn't hurt your chances, though.
May your sword feast on Stormcloak flesh.
Hadlak Whitemane has been laid to rest, I know. May his soul live forever in the halls of Sovngarde. Unless we have specific business, I'm not interested.
Stop right there. The tower is off limits until further notice. What's this now?
Order...
I'm sorry, I didn't realize. We had no idea who to expect. You understand. But please, don't let me keep you. Proceed to the kitchen straight away. Gianna, the castle chef, has been eagerly awaiting your arrival.
Another delivery. I told you people, our stocks are fine. Now put whatever you have over there, then get out. The gourmet? Oh, it's just, well, you're an orc. Oh, well, actually, you're not. Wearing a chef's hat, I mean. There's one right over there on the shelf. You can't very well cook without it. We'll begin as soon as you're wearing the hat. Check the shelf over there. Wouldn't want the Emperor mistaking you for someone else now, would we? Just look at you. Absolutely br- The Emperor has requested- But the cook- The base broth is already boiled. We can get started right now. So, which ingredient should I add next? Carrots? Really? Okay. What next? Maybe we should start over, hmm? We want the gourmet's famous potage le magnifique to be perfect, after all. So what is the first special ingredient?
carrots? What next? Ah, of course. I suspected as much. A giant's toe? You're sure about that? Of what, what next? Horker. Sorry, I didn't mean to get kicked. I have to say, the stew seems done. Add anything else and we may dilute the distinct flavors. So, is that it?
Oh? What is this? Some kind of herb? Are you sure? The potage tastes perfect as it is.
I'm sorry. Of course, it's your all right, then. And if I may say so, it has been an honor getting a chance to prepare a meal with, well, the best chef in the entire empire. I'll carry the stew pot and lead the way up to the dining room. I'm sure the Emperor and his guests are dying to meet you. The Emperor's gonna love it. How can he not?
Aren't you even the least bit nervous after everything that's happened?
You mean the wedding? My cousin's apparent murder? An unfortunate misunderstanding. No more. Cold mead, hot tempers. These things happen.
Quite. Yet that recent business with the young officer...
Here we are. Gods, I'm nervous. We'll go in just a moment. Commander. Please, I'll serve. You just stand there and be amazing.
Unfortunate turn of events, that. But an isolated incident. And I have been assured that the fault was with the man's son alone. Truth is, we are in no danger whatsoever. Killing an
gourmet! This is such an honor.
A befriending one. Now that's beneficial, as I'm sure you'd all agree. Aha! Here we are, honored guests. I present to you the gourmet. Ah. The potage le magnifique. So delicious. My friends, as emperor, I of course reserve the right of first taste. Oh, how marvelous. Just delicious. It is everything I had hoped it would be. I think something's wrong.
The gourmet and the chef have poisoned the emperor. Get them!
What? No. No, you don't understand. There's been some kind of mistake.
Those fools are actually fighting!
I'm getting out of here.
Worse than you! Die, you orc filth!
That man was, by far, the most insufferable decoy the Emperor has ever employed. I'm glad he's dead. But I'm even happier that you killed him. You, an assassin for the Dark Brotherhood, have just made an attempt on the Emperor's life. Would have succeeded had it been the real man. Surprised? So was I when a member of your family came to me with a plan. We worked out a deal, you see. An exchange. I get you, and the Dark Brotherhood gets to continue its existence. But you know what? I've changed my mind. How about this? I kill you, and butcher each and every one of your miserable little friends. Your sanctuary's being put to the sword right now. That's what I think of this deal. You killed my son. All of you. And now you'll pay the price. Kill her, and make sure there's nothing left to bury.
What in the bloody bleep? Yeah!
Fish here, caught daily.
You. You're the harbinger of the companions. It is my honor to stand before you.
Moral witches. How can I assist you, companion?
Time to end this little game.
Thank you.
or alive. I was starting to wonder. Considering... So, you've got that right. Only a matter of time before we're roasted alive. Come on. For a way out, we are not going to burn to death in our own damn sanctuary.
Listen, I am your only salvation. Come, embrace me.
Devil, I don't see you helping.
I'm not exactly built for manual labor. Now come on, you've almost got it.
One more pull. Yeah. There.
Can you get it open?
I think so. Just hold on a moment.
You must speak with Astrid here in the Dark Brotherhood Sanctuary.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Slow down. It's all right. You've been through a lot. Maybe you should just sit down for a bit. She's here? By Sithis, I thought we'd lost her. Let's go!
Very sorry. The Penitus Oculatus. Marrow. He said that by giving you to them, he would leave the Dark Brotherhood alone. Forever. Oh, by Sithis, I was such a fool. All of this, it's all my fault. You are the best of us. And I nearly killed you. As I've killed everyone else. No, don't pity me. I deserve whatever fate the Dreadlord has. But you're alive. Don't you see? I'm saying you were right. The Night Mother was right. The old ways, they guided the Dark Brother. And to prove my sincerity, I have prayed for a contract. You lead this family now. I give you the Blade of Woe. You must me. Thank you.
Is dead. It is as it should be. May she find redemption in the void. But while you live, the Dark Brotherhood lives. We must fulfill our contract. Emperor Titus Mede II must be eliminated. Speak with Armand Mortier at the Bannered Mare in Whiterun. He will know the true Emperor's location. But first, inform Nazir of your plans. For you are the listener and must bind this family together.
I'm having trouble coming
by
to
Sithis,
terms with all
this. What a mess.
I'll just follow you.
I guess this is the end. What? Well, Armand Mortier? You mean there's still a chance? Ah. Listen, and come back with a barrel
I'll
full
admit,
of gold, huh?
I'm having trouble coming to terms with
I
all this.
I bet, my girl.
I'll
pack
just
your
follow
things.
Years lead.
We're moving.
I was hoping you'd say that.
What's on your mind?
I'll be troubling you.
Oh, you're back. Oh, nicely done. Here's your share. Got word from Torsten Krulse in Windell that a rival guild is trying to get itself started. Not only that, but they're giving us thieves a bad name by murdering their marks. Get over there and see what you can do. Well, it appears your actions are starting to make waves out there. In fact, I just got a special job request in. I haven't gotten anything like that in years. Well, it appears your actions are starting to make waves out there. People are talking about the guild again. In fact, I just got a special job request in. I haven't gotten anything like that in years. What's the matter? Afraid of getting your hands dirty? Good news. I found that dwarven hammer you were looking for.
Out with it.
You did? Thanks.
Here's your gold.
I'll get you the rest.
Just trying to spend it all
tomorrow.
In one place.
Yeah. Funny
I think you should finish that special assignment Delvin gave you. Then we'll talk.
Vekkel, you have no...
I'll get you the rest like I said. I want that hammer.
Want to talk? Go ahead.
We're one of the same kind, you and I. I'm glad to have met you.
My husband, Bercy, will be the death of me. He spends too much time worrying about Riften and not enough about himself.
Greetings, Honor. If anything pleases the eye, don't hesitate to make me an offer. Good. These will make wonderful settings for my rings.
Buy some armor and live to tell about it.
No, I think... Here, let me give you this. It's the least I can do for all your trouble.
Winter's morning. Looking to stay alive.
Safe travels, Landstrider.
My job is to serve the Jarl.
I'm sorry, could you describe the smell?
Like some horrible monster was turned inside out and then exploded. What did you do?
It was a minor miscalculation. I've already corrected it for future experiments.
This is why people have a problem with your college, Nelikar.
Yes. Can I help you with any... Carlia? Do you have Gallus's journal? A problem. Oh, this is just like... He's written all of the text in the Falmer language. No. The court wizard of Markarth. Calselmo. May of the materials you... Word of warning. Calselmo is a fierce guardian of his research. Getting the information won't be easy. Besides the fact that there are only a handful of people in Tamriel that even recognize the language, I'm fairly certain he was planning some sort of a heist that involved a deep understanding of the Falmer language. Sadly, we never had the opportunity to speak about the details. Ironically, I'm only hoping whatever means he used to learn the language, he was a dear... I suppose that risk always... He was quite clear that he felt more in his element. I was astounded, and in turn it led to a... In the time before man, like the Altmer? Yeah, the Nords went to... The Falmer retreated underground, and this betrayal made them what they are now. Horrible, blind monstrosities, with a burning hatred of any but their own kind.
know what's wrong with Skyrim these days?
Well, I'll be damned. We heard you were dead. Motier's in the back room if you've got business.
What is it? I said I didn't wish to be disturbed. By the gods! You're alive! But I had heard your sanctuary. Please, you mustn't think I had anything to do with that. I wanted the Emperor dead. The true Emperor. I still do. It was Morrow. He...
You mean, after all that's transpired, the Dark Brotherhood will still honor the contract?
Why, this is... The Emperor is still... If you can get on board that ship, kill Titus Mead the Second, as contracted, I will
Surely...
This is the... Still... Everyone assumes... Well, I don't know. It's in the solitude. I suppose you should go to the docks and...
Yes... I can imagine you'd want to settle that score. Last I heard, he was at the Solitude docks conducting the Emperor's departure.
Please, make haste. The Emperor's ship was...
By the order of the Yarl. Stop right there.
You know what's wrong with Skyrim these
Mama,
days?
Mama, you're home! Did you bring me anything? What is it? What is it? Oh, stop teasing me!
Do you get to the Cloud District very often? Oh, what am I saying? Of course you do.
Come quiet. By the order of the Jarl. Stop right there.
Stretching the cap.
Did you get me a present?
Lars is such a milk drinker. He can't even stand up to a girl.
We just received word that someone... to kill the...